Okay.
Hello, I'm Olivia from Home and Away. I hope you all enjoy my act.
Smile.
Hunter, I just can't be with you anymore. It's not working out anymore. I loved you for some time when I wasn't big and famous fashion designer. But now my career is just more important to me than you. My career is more important than me, than you. So Hunter proposes to me in front of whole Summer Bay. I can't do it! I can't do it! Oh, I'm not ready to commit to Hunter. No way! Rini is judging me! Rini is judging me! Why are you judging me, Rini? Who are you even to judge me? You were an alcoholic in your past. Maxwell, I love you. Hunter is just from my past 5-year relationship. That's nothing. I'm just not with him anymore. I just can't be with him anymore. Oh. Maxwell, let's go to Paris together. You will make me big. I will be a big fashion designer. I just can't do it with Hunter. He's bringing me down so much. He's bringing me down so much. I can't do it. Okay, now I am Ziggy. Ziggy is going out with Brady, who is a former drug addict. And she has been kidnapped because some guys wanted the money from Brady. Oh, Brady, how could you do this to me? I can't trust you anymore, but I love you. Brody, how could you do this to me? I'm telling you, Brody. Oh, I love you, Brody. Oh, we should be together. But you don't want to see me because you're in your recovery. That is so not fair. So not fair. I have done everything for you, Brody. Everything. How can you not be want to be with me? Oh. Oh. And now we're together. I'm the happiest girl in the world. I'm hiding it from my parents. Me and Brody are together. But all of my friends know, and all of Summer Bay knows, but my parents, they don't have a clue. If my dad finds out, I'm dead. I'm dead, and Brody's gonna get another smack in the face from my dad because he's psycho. Coco. Mom has been in the hospital for so long. Coco, is she okay? Stop, Mom, I need to go and kiss Brody. Who cares if she's got cancer? Brody is more important to me. Brody.
What?
Oh my.
That's awful.
She's an awful person. Brody is more important to me. I have to go to Brody, but we will make Mom a meal so that it looks like I care. As long as it looks like I care. Her cancer can get treated if I make her a happy meal. Happy and healthy meal. It will all disappear just like that. I'm not bringing her a pizza from Angelo's. Because she's not gonna wanna eat that if she's got cancer. No. Now I'm gonna be Tori, the doctor who is seeing Ash, and Ash is a bogan that's suffering after Cat.
Sorry, what was that?
I'm gonna be Tori, who is a doctor.
Okay.
And she's seeing Ash, and Ash is slipping away from me, Justin. Ash is slipping away from me. How can I keep on seeing him if he will always be worried about Cat? Always be worried about Cat. And I got my career on the line, and he's a criminal, ex-criminal. And if he does something stupid, I'm gonna be in trouble. I'm gonna be in trouble. Oh, I'm so worried. But I love Ash. But Ash is just slipping away from me. Slipping away from me. How can I explain this? You're good friends with Ash, Justin. But it's my feelings that matter. My feelings that matter. That is all from me for now. Bye-bye.